Comments of the day. See this? This is what happens if you turn on the auto-generated captions. PS4 is bare thanks bone.
Pokemon style!
Don't eat me! It's cannibalism!
How so?
Well, you're a pig, and I'm a guinea pig!
Hi, I had to make another one of these since I found a lot of these types of insults. So I'm gonna show another special compilation called More...
You look like insults!
Just like the last one. Points only go from 1 to 5 depending how good the insults are. Let's start, shall we?
Hey, does this suit make me look fat?
No. Your face does.
Look at that! It's like a bison's penis!
Jessie J looks like she takes giant stinky ones too.
You look like big fluffy morons!
First of all, look at his face. Man, it looks nothing like me. Looks like a damn Teddy Graham, that's what he looks like.
Sorry, she looks like the girl from The Exorcist.
You look like Agent Smith.
Bizarro Superman looks just like me, but with a face like somebody threw up in an ice tray. Seriously, it looks like someone f***ed out kryptonite and then put it on someone's face again.
DeAndre Jordan looks like that uncle at a cookout that sticks his fork in your plate.
What do you think?
It looks like a wax turban! It looks like a strawberry mop! It looks like a pink fondue!
And that doesn't look like a paradise ride.
Look like a bunch of queers.
I put two blue Swarovski gems on my head. And I swear to God, it looks just like Bill Simmons. Well, thank you.
I look like I'm on crack.
Can't lie. Amari Stoudemire looks homeless.
That is the lamest thing I have ever seen.
I know, it looks like a 30-year-old dildo.
You look like Ronald McDonald!
Who's Ronald McDonald?
You swing that sword like a girl!
Really?
He swings a sword like a girl with palsy.
You play ball like a girl!
You play ball like a girl!
You kinda look like a talking anus.
You look like a big walking piece of shit. A big fat brown turd.
Mark Helfrich looks like a Ninja Turtle.
He looks like a 30-year-old 8th grader.
He looks like a horse stepped on her face. Look at it.
It's more like she ran into a plate glass door.
You look like a chicken.
And you look like an egg.
I like your cape. I had no idea it was dress up like a f***ing 5-year-old on Halloween day today.
I look like a sprout on crack with these scary face tats.
Desmond Howard's mustache looks like the starting point of a maze.
He has smooth white hair, just like a beagle's nutsack. It's quite beautiful.
Your ass looks like about 150 pounds of chewed bubble gum.
Justin looks like a missing child on the side of a milk carton.
Who do I look like now?
An idiot.
Ooh, I think we're done. I think that's good.
You look like a man-o-lantern.
Oh, hey, Francine, look at that terrible outfit.
Yeah, she looks like a hooker. Hooker, hooker, hooker.
Lee Corso looks like a puppet from Crank Yankers show. Who the hell's Crank Yankers? I never heard of that.
I feel like Oprah on hiatus.
You look like Oprah on hiatus.
You look like broccoli. I don't like broccoli.
You look like s***.
Wiz Khalifa looks like a homeless woman.
Waluigi's nose looks like a really pointy, uncut penis.
Do you remember when Disney actually tried to hide the innuendos in their films? Because those things look like chubby little dicks.
You look like my nanny. You call that thing dangling off your hip a sword? Looks like a butter knife.
Your hair looks straight dumb.
I look like a gross, malnourished JB.
Lou Holtz looks like a creepy ventriloquist puppet and sounds like Daffy Duck.
This woman even walks like she's a thoroughbred horse at the Kentucky Derby.
Sure, you got the money and all them Latin Grammys, but you look like a Hispanic Steve Buscemi.
Raymond Green looked like Donkey from Shrek.
It looks like we both have mustaches. Yeah, that's a mustache coming in.
Oh my.
Will Arnett looks like Dracula. Wow. Looks like... Like a cartoon version of Dracula or Dracula? What? Because my teeth... you know what it is? My hairline. Got it. Thank you.
You come out here with your bright-ass purple shirt, and before that, your bright green shirt, before that, your bright orange shirt, you run around here looking like a big fat bowl of Fruity Pebbles.
Ciccolini here may talk like an idiot and look like an idiot, but don't let that fool you. He really is an idiot.
Zach Randolph is not so much in basketball shape. Rather, he is a basketball shape. Yes, I just called him fat. Hashtag sports.
Your lips look like a big, swollen, flaming
You climb obstacles like old people
I look like a suited thong.
Wow, he really does.
Michael Strahan's teeth are having a middle school dance where the boys stand on one side of the room and the girls stand on the other.
These ugly thugs look like they were raised by hyenas in a post-apocalyptic future.
Especially the cupcake. She looks like she was made out of rotten eggs and foot fungus.
You look like a blueberry.
Oh!
I look like I'm dead.
Boy, you look like King Kong with titties.
Greg Anthony looks like a young person in costume as a grandfather.
Okay. I look like a dude dressed as a girl.
You look like him if he ate one of those Super Mario Brother mushrooms.
Bill Simmons looks like the type of guy who will watch you sleeping.
You look like a wiener with a botched facelift.
What the hell is that? It looks just like Kim Kardashian's ass.
Scott Van Pelt still look like a penis. Get the penis man off my screen.
Yugi, you look like a bondage slave.
Hey, Ian, your ears look like they belong on a chimpanzee.
Is it me or does Roger Rondo look like that turtle named Franklin or Nick Jr.?
Do it properly, man!
I'm not touching his mouth. It looks like the end of an elephant's trunk.
Your pink Okami mother sucks so much her face looks like an egg!
Why do you always look like you just freshly murdered someone?
Ian, your hair looks like it was invented 50 years ago in the 70s.
Jimmy Butler looks so ugly, bruh. Look like a face you put on a totem pole, bruh. Looking like a tiki mask, bruh.
Planet of the Apes looking bitches.
You slimy fucking walrus fucking piece of sh**.
But creepily, I totally look just like Nicolas Cage.
I'm sorry, dude, but you kind of look like a microwave toad.
Childish Gambino looks like he tried to suck his own dick a few times.
Selena looks like an infant.
You look like you were face deep in Garfield's butt.
DeAndre Jordan doesn't look like he knows how to read.
It's a weird hairdo. It looks so dumb.
Excuse me?
You look like a snake.
At Triple M Candy Yams would like to let me know that Drake looks like Voldemort with hair.
That was awesome, even though some of them were as strong as the compilation, but still really good. I'll see you next time. Sortie out.
It looks like a wax turban! It looks like a strawberry mop! It looks like a pink fondue!
Sortie Rounding 40.